You're out here talking real tough, making a lot of threats, Joe. I figured I'm out here now. Why don't you threaten me? Matter of fact, I don't think we ever met before. My name's Roman Reigns. And I'm the baddest man to step foot in the WWE. So the moment you sign that contract, that means you're in my yard. So I'm gonna give him two choices, Portland. He can either shut his mouth, or I'm about to cave it in. Hold on! Hold on! Now, Joe, you may have loyalty to one man. You may have loyalty to one man, but me? I'm still the general manager, which means I've got loyalty to each and every person. In this building, and everyone cares enough to make Raw part of their Monday nights. And as long as I'm still general manager, that means I still make the matches. And I'm making a match right now. Samoa Joe, you will face Roman Reigns tonight. Have a nice day.
Did you hear that news? An absolute blockbuster matchup. Well done, Mick Foley. Samoa Joe's first match on Monday Night Raw will be against the big dog Roman Reigns here live in Portland. Samoa Joe threatened the entire Raw locker room. The big dog stepped up, and we got ourselves a huge match here tonight. Talk about stepping right into the fire, jumping in with both feet. Samoa Joe, Roman Reigns tonight. It's going to be huge.
Oh, Samoa Joe said he put the Raw locker room on notice that I'm out here to beat you down. He gets his first opportunity tonight against Roman Reigns. And, of course, Samoa Joe alluding to the fact that Seth Rollins is on the, quote, shelf. We'll give you an update on Seth Rollins' injury a little bit later on tonight. And there is the aforementioned Destroyer, who did Triple H's dirty work last week on Monday Night Raw. Corey, you followed Samoa Joe's career in NXT. He is one of the most dangerous men in sports entertainment.
Cannot be disputed how dangerous Samoa Joe is, one of the baddest human beings on the planet Earth. And with Triple H pulling the strings, Samoa Joe may be unstoppable.
I don't agree with Samoa Joe's actions last week, but having Samoa Joe on the Raw roster is a huge coup for us.
Try this one more time. Mick must be feeling a little bit under the weather or something. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce you to the hottest free agent of the new era and soon to be member of the Raw roster. He's held titles all over the world. He is the Samoan submission machine, Samoa Joe!
Okay, so let's get on with it, Joe. We have a contract here for you.
Mick, why are you doing this way without your typical enthusiasm? You know, is it because you're upset because you weren't the one to actually bring Samoa Joe into the fold? Is it because your ego is getting in the way and clouding your judgment? Or are you just upset because once again I had to do your job for you?
Stephanie, I've been a big fan of Samoa Joe's for many years, and I pushed for him for a long time. I just don't particularly care for the way he went about getting his WWE contract or for the people he's associating himself with. It took me 18 years to be standing in this ring right now. And in those 18 years, when you claimed to be such a big fan of mine, one man opened the door and gave me an opportunity. And if loyalty to that one man means coming out here, beating up Seth Rollins, and putting him on the shelf, so be it. In fact, I'm putting your whole locker room on notice. I will come out here night after night. I will beat down your heroes. I will choke them out. And then when they wake up, I will beat them down all over again. Because the destroyer has arrived, and there is nothing you can do about it.
Big Dog better be careful. He just interrupted Samoa Joe's big moment. You can guarantee Joe's not going to be happy about this one. I guess there's a number of reasons that Roman Reigns gets to be out here tonight. One, perhaps the fact that he's been associated with Seth Rollins, has even called Seth Rollins a friend over the years. And Samoa Joe, as he mentioned, put Seth Rollins on the, quote, shelf after the attack last week here on Monday Night Raw. Seth Rollins looking now like he may not make it to WrestleMania, all thanks to Samoa Joe and Triple H. Samoa Joe did his job well, that's for sure. Roman Reigns better be careful. He may not make it to WrestleMania.